Thomas. Can you guess what special day is it today? I don't know. Because you don't know what special day is today? No, I haven't. No, it's not. I don't think it is gonna be a special day. And plus, it's only the 28th day of November. But that's a but it has a holiday. A holiday? What holiday is it? Is it Christmas? No, that doesn't come out until December 25. Halloween? That already passed, okay? Okay, Valentine's Day? No. New Year's? No. Someone having a birthday party? Closer, but no. Black Friday? No, Percy, that's tomorrow. Okay, I give up. Tell me what special day it is today. And tell me what holiday it's today. It's Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving? What is Thanksgiving? Oh, Thanksgiving is like that you'll be thankful for. And you get to get some turkey and cook it and gobble it up. Oh, so that's what Thanksgiving about? Yep, and wait. What was the last sentence you say? A part of the food gobble thing eating? Oh, I said, if we catch some turkey, we cook it, and then we gobbled it up. What? You can't eat those. They're innocent animals. Just leave them be. Percy, you don't understand. They're so yummy. You gotta try them. Nope, 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 nope. Not at all, Thomas. Not at all. Just let me eat my own food in the Thanksgiving party. You know what? I need to say this to you. What is it, Percy? I never had Thanksgiving before. You didn't? No, I haven't, because I never get the chance to know what Thanksgiving is. Oh, don't cry, Percy. Don't cry. You probably didn't heard about Thanksgiving because you never heard of it, and if you did heard of it, you could have told everyone about it. So that's why you never came to Thanksgiving parties. Oh, okay. How long did I not did that? I think it was 9 years. 9 years ago? That's a long time. I know. We got to spread the word. Okay, yeah, let's go. Alright, everyone. You all here? Yes, we're all here with you, Thomas. And Percy. Alright, everyone. Guess what? What? Percy is now coming to a Thanksgiving party. Wow, that's so nice. But I thought he never liked Thanksgiving. I didn't hate it. I just didn't know about it. So that's why this is my first Thanksgiving. And is it true you gotta eat turkey? Yep, that's the point of Thanksgiving. Okay then. Well then, Percy. I see you know about Thanksgiving, and that this is your first one. Well, thank you guys. Where are we having this party at? We're having it at the docks. Okay, we're having it at the docks. Well, one, I'm starting to think that's the best Thanksgiving ever. I know it is, Percy. I know it is. I'm glad that you heard of it, and that now you're liking it. I now knew that by now. Thank you so much, Thomas. You're welcome, Percy. That's what best friends are for. Yep. He's right. So, what we do now? Well, this is a Thanksgiving party. So we have to eat turkey. Oh yeah, turkey. That's right. Gotta eat that. Alright, everyone. It's time to eat the most delicious, fantastic food that we ever ate in every Thanksgiving party. Especially Percy's first one. There's the turkey. Ugh! Why is it black? And why is it just a line like that? Why is it just like a circular line? We're so sorry, Percy. It's just that our creator tried his best to make a turkey look like the real version. But he couldn't do it, so he had to make it like that. And he wouldn't want to choose a different color. Because he wants everything to be black. Okay, then. Now, who's hungry? Me. Okay, let's eat. We ate so much of that turkey that it all stopped. And especially me. And that was delicious food. Turkey, I ever tasted. Oh, it was good. Oh.